AAA hockey team. She tried to cover my eyes from the wonderful world of corruption in disguise. Too young, I was surprised that school assignments weren't being completed. When I realized that she's getting weaker with diabetes, got on a power trip and was on one. And I actually made my mom scared of my own son. And I'm so sorry, I got a little crazy without even thinking she carried me as a baby. But maybe she was trying too hard to be a dad, and I didn't know, I just wasn't yet a man. And days and years will go by before I'd ever understand. She was trying to raise a son to become a man. I'm just a cold child that wants to go wild. Had nothing and still felt like I sold out. 16 years old, left the house. I'm sleeping in the janitor's room at school or on my homie's couch. In 40 below weather, school bag is a pillow from the 204 bus shelter. I'm feeling crummy indeed, wishing down sacks of weed to have money for my hungry stomach to feed. Didn't talk to my mom for a whole year. Now I'm just thinking of a cancer, the whole tears. Pops wasn't there, so we couldn't do shit. And my whole life started going through a low tip. I didn't know, I kept stepping in the motion. So I rolled to Cali, kept drinking the proof.
Really? Okay. Dude.